old Alabama gardener, and I'm trying to figure out the best way to sprout onion seed. I'm going to demonstrate three ways of sprouting onion seeds. I'm going to use a little aluminum pan that you can buy at any store, and we're going to put holes in the inside pan, but no holes in the bottom pan. Now this first way that I did it, I did set the grow pan on a heating mat, and it didn't turn out very good. As you see here in this tray, only 3 of 20 seeds sprouted. The second way worked pretty good. I had a good sprouting of seeds, but it does require a lot more attention and a little bit more work in order to get them growing in a potting soil tray. When the seeds sprout in a wet paper towel, you'll be able to see just a little bitty white dot at the end of the seed. And so here I am using a point of a knife blade to pick up each little seed and transfer it to some potting soil. This method worked pretty good. I think I got about 15 seeds sprouted of the 20 that I planted. The third way worked the best. I put 20 seeds in this tray, moistened the soil, and inserted it into that food bag, it's a plastic bag, and tied the end closed, and set it on a windowsill. And that one sprouted very good. So here's all 3 trays. The one on the left is the one that only had 3 sprouted. The one in the middle is the one that had the plastic bag on it. And the one on the right is the one where I transferred sprouted seeds off of the wet paper towel into the medium to grow it. These are, of course, growing in the house under grow lights, and they really look nice. They're coming along quite well. I have given them some liquid fertilizer at half strength. Miracle-Gro tomato food at half strength. Now I'm ready to sprout and grow onion slips to grow big onions, and I'm going to do it on a big scale. I don't know. I may plant a couple hundred seeds here.